Jennifer is a client of mine, and when she first approached me about training, she pretty much just wanted to tone up, maybe lose a couple inches, maybe a little bit of weight, but, you know, she wasn't really overweight. She wanted to lose some inches in her stomach and just tone up and in her arms and legs, and we started training, and all was well. And then all of a sudden, she got pregnant, so I'm like, oh, man, why she got to get pregnant on me? You know, we're, you know what I'm saying, working hard, and she's seeing results, and then she get pregnant. So we decided to train the first 3 months in her pregnancy, and then after that, we decided, you know what, we'll work out again once, you know, you have the baby. So she had the baby, and about a month and a half later, you know, we decided to train. I was like, no, we better get started because, you know, we don't want you to gain even more weight, because I know a lot of women who have their babies, and after that, they just give it up. I mean, their weight is on them almost like for life, or for years, unless they do something about it. And so we decided to train, and within 4 weeks, she already started seeing some type of results from her family and her friends. And I was like, okay, that's good. She's being consistent, and she started seeing results. So Jennifer, we've been working out for about a month now. Have you seen any changes, if any, anything? Has anybody noticed anything?
Everybody has said I've lost a lot of weight from 4 weeks ago, even my grandmother. My grandmother said I'm looking really good and you're doing a great job.
Now, even though Jennifer has seen results after 4 weeks, I still think that she had a ways to go. So I started progressing the exercises so I can get her to another fitness level. I started having doing all types of things, certain exercises she has never seen before. She's looking at me crazy, like, okay, why do you have me do this? But she's seen the results, and she knew the importance of changing up the workout so she can build new muscle fibers, and also so that she would not reach a plateau. And so, you know, even after 4 months, when 4 months came, she'd seen even more results. I mean, I noticed even more things, not only with her appearance, but also with how she was lighter on her feet. She was going through the workouts and certain exercises faster. I mean, she was able to do more balanced exercises, and I was just changing up the workouts. She was even challenging me, you know, okay, she can do this, okay, what you got next? So I was proud of her, and she was really getting eager to work out. And the good thing about it is she was working out not only with me, but I told her certain things to do on her own, and also she kept up with her eating habits, so it made it that much easier.
Since I've been working out with Aaron, I noticed that my waist has gone down, my thighs, because when I came back with Aaron, my legs and my waist were ginormous. But everyone tells me that I look good for having a baby for 5.5 months. I can fit into most of my pre-pregnancy clothes, so I'm really excited.
Now, after 6 months, Jennifer was seeing even more results. She was getting more defined. She was getting just better in her workouts and more advanced. I mean, it got to the point where I was almost training her as if she was an athlete. I mean, that came a long way from someone who just got off a pregnancy and to the point to where I'm doing certain exercises and certain intensities that I train my athlete clients. So I was really proud of her. I mean, and it got to the point to where she had to get a workout in. I mean, I don't care, say for instance I was out of town on vacation or something, she still got it in because I gave her certain things to do on her own, and she made sure she got it in. Oh, Aaron, you can't train today, I'm be out of town, so what should I do? And so I gave her the tools that she needed. But when she knew she was going to work out with me, she was going to get a strenuous workout and do certain things and do certain exercises and certain intensities that she wouldn't normally do on her own. And I really commend her for her consistency, and that's why she saw the results.
After working out for 6 months, I can finally sit back into my pre-pregnancy clothes. I'm so excited. Everyone shows me how good I look, and they don't even know I have two kids.
How you feel?
Tired.